doing today, class?
Good.
Good. Good. Please sit down. Before we start, let's have first a little about our previous lesson. So, anyone who bring books? We discussed yesterday on how to plan. On how to plan the event units in the coordinates in the map. So, can anyone of you plan the 16 degree latitude and 122 degree longitude? Okay. So we already, we now remember our topic yesterday.
Yes.
So, after that, I will have an activity. And so inside the envelope, I will give you an envelope. And inside the envelope, there is a puzzle. There is a puzzle pieces, and you will form it. And after forming it, each group will post their answer on the board. Here, we'll post your answer here. Please form the puzzle. Are you done?
In the classes, kasi.
Sorry, I think.
That's only the peak of the volcano. It's not the volcano.
Okay, so we will have another activity, and inside the envelope, there is jumbled words, jumbled letters, rather. What will you do is you will unjumble those letters and come up with your own definition of the word. So I will give you 1 minute to finish that.
I will give you one. Sa recall, sa motivation. Oh. Ang ating meanings, hindi na natin pinagaganyan.